This is a gameplay of Kingdom Reborn. Here you are required to build houses and other construction to make villagers live in their own village. It's like managing village. Seems like they don't have any houses to live. Let's build one for them. Let's cut some trees and get some space to build houses. There are many more things to build, but houses comes first. Trees are been collected and we are out of space to store it. That is where storage yards are useful. Let's specify some space to keep the collected items. Farming also important in this game to produce wheat expect in winter. So farming is a way for food. Let's provide some space to farm. Villagers are going out of food. So I tried to build more farms. But it didn't work. People are leaving the village because of starving. But it can be fixed. Here is how I fixed it. I purchased some extra land so that I can start fishing and collecting fruits to avoid villagers from starving. I tried to build more to get more resources. Literally, I thought all villagers will die. But no. They won't. During winter, wild animals harm to villagers' farm. So it also necessary to make some arrangements in hunting. But this time I didn't made one. So animals did their work. I just built a forestry to auto-collect wood. So I have like unlimited wood now. Now there is no more problems of starving, so let's build more. It looks like storage spaces are not enough at all. It need to be built more. So let's assign some spaces for storage. I am thinking of expanding the village, so let's buy a land. Animals are harming the crop again. This is not fair. I need to do something. I have just unlocked furniture shop. But villagers didn't like to build it near their house. Maybe because of its noise. Let's build it far away from villagers. Let's end this short gameplay by building a hunter's lodge to avoid wild animals from harming the crops. Let's meet in the next video. You can also comment about this video or suggestions. Bye, friends.